recon ready for deployment.
The bomb has been